All right, hey guys. Here I am at the desert airbase, kind of just gonna test the waters a bit, see how this recording goes, and see if I can send this to anybody. But what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be doing a bit of improv, pretty much by myself because there's nobody else here. And yeah, I'm making this up completely as I go. None of this is properly planned or anything, but that's part of the fun. And as you can see, as I approach my lag machine of a mirror, got myself a good pilot avatar. Figured this would be a bit appropriate for what we're doing. I have no idea if it's gonna be that the video itself is gonna be laggy. I sure as hell hope not. In fact, let me. Yeah, get that freaking lag machine out of here. Is it just that? It literally is. Well, things should go a bit smoother today. We are gonna be using, as I smack my face on the building, the F-18s. I sincerely doubt that a single bit of what I'm about to do is going to be completely accurate as far as realism goes. But let's just see what happens. Yep, this layout is completely EFI. EFD, I said EFI. Okay. Let's bring down the canopy. Close the lid. Canopy seems secure. Let's lower the wings. Unfold the wings, I should say. Lower the wings. Told you guys there's not going to be much of an amount of realism here, but yeah. Both sides are unfolded. Keep our flight limits on. Flaps and gear. They're deployed. Engine is on automatically as we board the cockpit. That's cool. Alright. Air traffic control. This is Fox Eye 1. We all systems go. We are ready. I mean, probably we would taxi out. We would have already had our plane out of the hangar by now. Just saying, I don't know, I'm not a military pilot. But yeah, this could be fun. Air traffic control, this is Fox Eye 1. We are out on the apron, standing by. Technically, we're still rolling, so we're not standing by, but where are my brakes? There are my brakes. Nice. Ah, it does the little bow too. Nice. Roger, air traffic control. Yeah, we're gonna go onto the taxiway now with your non-existentness. I would make a great YouTuber. Just saying, I would make a great YouTuber. I say that with full sarcasm. So, as we do our taxi by are taxiing by FAA regulations. What I'm thinking about doing is just kind of simulating a patrol as best I can. I don't know exactly how real USAF pilots do it, but yeah. Who knows, we might get some action in. There's our radar base over there. Like I own the place. I say it like I do. Holy hell, the Pappy systems actually work. I'm gonna use that later. Air traffic control, this is Fox Eye 1. We are holding short of runway 9 or left. Roger, crossing runway 9 or left. We'll advise when ready for takeoff. If anything's coming in now, it'd be a little too late. I'll just have to haul butt over here. Air traffic control, Fox Eye 1 is on the runway. We are ready for takeoff. Roger. See you when we land. Actually, that's false. We would see them much before that. There we go. Jesus Christ, this is actually really cool. Positive rate gear coming up. Flaps coming up. Setting cruise to 360 knots. Alright. There we have it. Alright, Master Arm is coming on. It would be somewhere around here. Actually, it might be right there. What all do we have? We have a lot. Alright, Master Arm is on. Alright, we're gonna take a peek around this here, I don't know what you'd call it. Foothill? Mesa? No, it's not a mesa. In fact, we just got teleported, so we'll just act like that's a transition. That's perfectly fine. Hold on, picking something up. I have visual on an enemy base. Looks like nuclear power base. Stand by. Hold on, I cannot read any of this. I'm going to assume that's altitude hold. That's what I need to do. Alright. That is our base. No, the frick it isn't. Blow it up. Alright. That's one missile out. Holy crap, what the hell is that? That's a guided bomb. That's not an AGM. That is a guided bomb. It just had positive impact, but the structure is not destroyed. Hold on. Ah, hell. This damn world teleporting me the way it is. It's kind of annoying. That was only 2.3 Gs. I would not be experiencing that. I'm keeping these maneuvers light. Plus, I have the flight limiter on. Alright, we've got to find something to go blow up. I want to make it interesting for you guys. There we go. To exceed 360 knots just for a moment, but not 450. God, that afterburner sounds awesome. Alright. See an air target up ahead. Locking on. Positive tone. This is out. Nice. Splash one. Hold on. Also detecting with my eyeballs an enemy radar base. It is completely unguarded. And an enemy aircraft. I'm flying right over it. Oh yeah. Right outside our air base. Alright. Flight limiter is coming off. I'm gonna go engage the targets. It's just 6.7 Gs. I say that like it's no big deal. But it really is. Getting a little dizzy here. Alright, that's taken care of. Alright, I'm gonna get that ready. I'm gonna throw him off a little. even though there's nobody there. I'm gonna throw him off. Hold on. Tally one bogey. Scratch one bogey. Splash one. Bandit down. Getting a bit dizzy. Alright. Okay. They shouldn't be too happy about what's about to happen. Let's get a nice look. Oh, damn. Alright, we got him. Alright, we're gonna do something that F-18s weren't exactly designed to do. We're gonna do an AG strafe. I believe this is 20 mil. This 20 mil should be able to take care of it just fine. Alright, engaging. Oh, they don't. It's not working, guys. It's not working. That was my whole thing. My whole belt. Oh, man. Yeah, you would not be doing that close. Save the airbase, though. That was well within gun range, and within a very dangerous range to be using missiles like that. No, shut up. Alright, well, we're gonna go ahead and begin our descent to land. Setting cruise back to 300 knots, 300. My auto throttle seems to be slightly off canter today. Alright, we're turning on base. This is a freaking 2 to 3 mile long base, but it's fine. This is more like, yeah, about 3 miles. Actually, I guess that's not too far off. Alright, cruise back to 240 knots. Flaps extended. Turning on final. ADC, we are there. Foxshot 1, you're cleared to land. Runway 9 or left. Roger, ATC, Foxeye 1 on final for runway 9 or left. Yeah, we would have already had that conversation. Gear extended, which I should have already had extended. Auto throttle coming off, switching to manual. Brake ready. Alright, we're descending a little hot, but it's on purpose. Do a little bit of a slip maneuver. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. Alright. Whoop. Floating. This is a horrible landing already. Yeah, we touched down nice and smooth though. Alright. Entering the taxiway, we're gonna go back to our hangar. Of course, we'll just go to the apron so that the tug can just park this for me. Alright, let's get on the apron. As the world starts to lag around me. Let's see, let's fold the wings. Nice. Set the parking brake. It should be right here. Just kind of role playing it. Let's see. Deploy the hook. Kidding, that's not what you do. Engines off, canopy open. Alright, let's disembark. Nice. That is awesome. Well, I'm gonna end this recording before I do anything else cringy. And whoever's watching this, I will see you later.